The NFL has doled out punishments to the Dolphins for violating the integrity of the game and tampering. Miami has been stripped of its 2023 first-round pick and 2024 third-round selection. Team owner Stephen Ross has been suspended through October 17th and fined $1.5 million. Also revealed the Dolphins had had impermissible communications with Tom Brady.